just testing mixing this with JetoFillet. Put that to 100. Okay, so something like that. So instead of making round shape like this, what I could do is I could tweak this slightly using the transform tool, go like that. What I can do is I could use JetoFillet. And that creates a pretty nice shape. So you can create shapes like this if you want to. So yeah, pretty neat.